Target reporting. There's movement in Muri's army, my lord.
It's time. My horse!
Of course.
Why do you follow? A lady with a pistol.
My lord, if there is anyone that shall rule the lands under the heavens, it is you. And should my king permit, I shall fight by your side until that glorious day when you rule every creature in this land.
Suit yourself.
Hey, wait up!
A lot of carnage. I will be enjoying this.
Some humility. One day's victory is another day's defeat. Remember this!
Lord, I shall remember your words. It is your wisdom that befits the man who will one day sit on the throne. My lord!
Scorpio!
My lord!
Scorpio!
My lord!
Scorpio!
My lord!
Scorpio!
Not this again.
Are you ready, guys? Let's go conquer! Ha!
Prepare to die, Frost.
I have come a long way for this.
Oh. Oh.
Then you have found me. Just like the thorn on a beautiful rose, your eyes have pierced my heart.
La 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 prayer, protector of nature, I shall grant you a great power. Put an end to the burning and save this land!
Q-Ball journeyed down the long road, preaching his beliefs. It was a road that led to glory, the glory of love. A road occasionally wrought with peril. Yet his beliefs held fast.
This is where my feet have guided me. My precious flock, I am here to save you. Feel my love, or feel my wrath.
What's this gathering?
'Tis the celebration of the day you conquered the lands, my lord.
Not quite yet. My conquest has just begun.
Last victory. Now only one thing remains: to bear the devil's child.
Hornet's Diary. Today I write proudly that the great lord, my awesome lord has succeeded in his conquest of all the lands. Right on. Now, I fought very well, and so in return, the lord gave me 3 candies to show his appreciation, period. Thank you very much. Yeah.
My lord! Finally! We've...
Unga, unga!
My lord!
You've grown very strong, Scorpio.
You are the strong one, my lord. Finally! Throne is in sight!
Maybe I'm too old for that kind of thing, Scorpio. Maybe I'm too old for that kind of thing.
My lord!
Did you really think I would show such weakness? Scorpio!
My lord!
Scorpio!
My lord!
Scorpio!
My lord!
Scorpio!
My lord!
Scorpio!
My, my. The war may be over, but some things never change. Well, that's them, but at least we can get along now. Let's make a deal. No more backstabbing, okay? Oh. Oh, crap.
We did it! All of the land is now ours! I promise, your deaths will not go in vain! Yeah! Ha!
The war is over. No one could defeat me, not even Red Minotaur. It was a most terrible fight. I'm glad it's finally over. I should reward you for all you've done for me.
Oh no, just being with you is reward enough for me.
La la la. I won't be needing this anymore. You can have it back.
Did they really think it would be that easy? George!
My lord, I hear that. I hear that Irdene has a powerful warrior in his employ.
Let's find out how powerful. Let's go! Yeah! Yeah!
Damn it! I'll show them!
Scorpio, you understand why we're here.
I do, my lord. We're here to...
That's right! To show them the power of the Scorpion!
Yes, but your opponent is the War God. I wonder what he has up his sleeve.
He is coming now.
Prepare yourselves, and may the Northern God watch over us all in today's battle! Charge!
Thank you.
Our enemy lies in High Temple.
Anytime.
Not over yet.
A warrior's honor is more powerful than any bullet. Teach the enemy that lesson. Ready! Charge!
Bunch of idiots.
What a waste of men.
The splendid lands of this world with love.
mantle off of me! Give me a true warrior to fight!
You want to fight that one?
Finally, a real challenge!